over and underspending. Once a budget amount is set aside for a specific activity, should the entire budget be spent on that activity? The best answer is that as much of the budget should be spent as is necessary to achieve the desired goals. Achieving a specific goal may require the full budget or only a portion of it. Spending more money in certain business functions can increase the opportunity to make more profit, but it can also risk losing the business more money. For example, investing more money to produce more products provides a business with more products to sell, and thereby the opportunity to generate more revenue. But if the business does not sell all of the products produced, the business may end up losing money. Similarly, spending more money on sales and marketing could help generate more sales. But if the business strategy does not work, then all of that extra money spent on sales and marketing will be lost. Here's an example. If you invest $20,000 and generate sales revenue of $25,000, you've earned a profit of $5,000. So that's good. If you invest $20,000 and generate sales revenue of $18,000, you've actually lost $2,000. You've generated less money than you invested. So that is a loss of $2,000. If you invest $20,000 and generate sales revenue of $8,000, you've actually lost $12,000. So if budget is not spent wisely and properly, you could end up losing the money that you've spent. Here's an additional example. If you invest $50,000 and generate $52,000 in sales revenue, the profit is $2,000. If you invest $30,000 and generate $45,000 in sales revenue, the profit is $15,000. If you invest $18,000 and only generate $8,000, the profit is minus $10,000. Now, to clarify, profit doesn't necessarily mean brand new money for the business. There may be other expenses associated with the activity that may reduce profit or eliminate it altogether. In business, spending money always offers you both opportunity and risk.
GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at goventure.net.